President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has arrived in Georgia on an official visit. A guard of honor was lined up for the head of state at the Tbilisi International Airport, which was decorated with the national flags of Azerbaijan and Georgia. The head of state was welcomed by senior state governmental officials of Georgia.